Namaskar, welcome to Lunar Astro. So today's topic, I'm going to explain to you third house. Because in the eighth house, when we discussed when the person was going out of this world, the rituals were not performed properly. That is why the native is facing a lot of problems. But third house is your entry gateway. Third house is your Bhagya of marriage. Like some people are not getting married because there are particular plans in the third house, or they're facing some other problems of the seventh house because of the third house problems. The business is not running. Seventh house is your business. Or the married life is not going smooth because third house has problem. Because that's a bhagya of your seventh house. Why there is a planet in seventh house or in the third house? Why there's a planet? See, third house is your gateway. And what happens is when someone stands at your gate, it means he's asking for something. And I'm going to tell you a prediction. You go ahead, try it, test it, like you guys did with the eighth house. One of my students, he recently became student. He only watched this particular video of the eighth house. He applied that principle. And I said, it's a bang on technique. It just never fails. The eighth house, plants in the eighth house. All you need to use is what are the particular signs and combinations of it. Let us suppose someone has sign of Cancer in the eighth house. Doesn't matter where the moon is in the chart. Blank chart, you have a Cancer in the eighth house. It means you need to provide emotional support to people when someone died. And in past life, you have not done it. That is why in this particular life, you have got the Cancer sign in the eighth house. Even if you do not have a planet in the eighth house, this is your duty. Secondly, moon is your food as well. So wherever the moon is going, you need to provide emotional support to that particular person, because now the moon is your eighth lord. That is why it is your responsibility to provide emotional support to that particular person. Similar to the third house. Third house, I said planets, that's your entry gateway. And whoever is in the third house, whichever sign is in the third house, that is where someone is standing at the gate. And why someone stands at your gate? Because he's asking for something. Now you have to make this prediction. Whichever planet is in third house, after your birth, within 3 days, that person must have come to ask for something. He will come again in the age of 15. He will come again in the age of 27. Will come in the age of 39. Will come at the age of 51. He will keep coming back until and unless you give him what he's asking for. Go ahead, try it. Third house is a ritual which has to be performed when you were born. And when you do not perform that ritual after your birth, that particular planet will keep asking you that you need to give this to me. You need this. I need this from you, because this is what you need. This is what you're carrying from the, this is the depth what you're carrying. Let's suppose someone has a Mars in the third house. You see, his barber is never happy from him. Go make a prediction. Third house Mars, the barber is never happy, because he's always underpaying the barber. Is always doing something, because Mars is a karka for barber. You can use this. And he should pay extra to that particular barber or anyone. But at the age of 15 especially, at the age of 27 especially, because that's a time period when someone will come at the gate and definitely ask for it. I was doing a prediction for a lady, and she said, a person came and he said, I'm hungry, I need a food. The lady gave the money. That person looked at the money and gave it back. I said, I don't need it. And he just went away. And he didn't ask for food from any of the other houses. He only came to that particular house, asked for food, and then went away. He didn't take the money. Reason being, because there was a moon, combination of moon in the third house. He was looking for food. And at the birth of that particular lady, you know that when someone is born, there's always a party or get together and you invite different people. And after that, that food should be distributed, or sweets should be distributed. Because she was a girl, the family was a bit, I don't know what the term to be used on the camera. But the family never distributed sweets on his birth because they said, you're the 16th girl child in the family. When compared among the cousins. That's why they never distributed sweet. That is why she has moon in the third house. Jupiter moon combination in the third house. Jupiter is your sweets. So sweet food was not distributed after the birth. See how the plants were asking. And the person who came, what did I ask for? He said, I need something sweet to eat. This is what that particular person asked. He was wearing yellow color clothes like a sannyasi, Jupiter. How beautiful and fascinating this principle is. And you see, when you give this out to a client, when you predict this for a client, there's no other prediction left for you. I mean, a lot of people message me, email me, thank me, and I'm happy for all of you that you're using this. Just don't make a bad impression of it. You know, do not use it for bad purposes. Because for any knowledge, there's only one goal, that it should bring peace and calm to your life. And to you, for that, you should use it very wisely. So third house, let's suppose someone has Jupiter. See, Jupiter in third house is very bad. You know why? Because after this native was born, first of all, when you remove your hair, you should go to any holy rivers. You should go and donate to Brahmins. And there are particular, all those sanskars which has to be done by the Brahmins. That has not been done properly. That's why Jupiter in third house, all your birth rituals are not been performed. That is why in this life you will face problems of all the significations of Jupiter. Kids, money, happiness, you will not get. The only reason is, the only thing you have to do is, when this birthday comes, do all your rituals of the birthday. And trust me, after that, a lot of positive things comes in your life. All those problems of Jupiter will get solved. If someone has a Mars, I said the barber will not be happy. You see, the person who must have removed your hair, he was not paid properly. He was not happy when he left your house. You go ahead and make that prediction. And after that, when Mercury is there, it means the maternal aunts were not happy. That is why all those Mercury, that is why you're facing troubles from your maternal aunts. This is the golden sutra of the Lal Kitab. Because now I'm not going to teach, I will never get time to teach Lal Kitab separately. So what I've done, I've included Lal Kitab with the Predictive Astrology course in every Q&A session, which is, if you join Predictive Astrology course, you will get it for 1 year. QA sessions will be delivered to your Thinkific account for 1 year. And in every session, I'm going to teach one principle of Lal Kitab. We release some of it. Some of it, we give it on YouTube. So this is the way I'm going to teach the Lal Kitab. I'm going to remove the dogma of it. But you see how beautiful that principle is. I mean, it will make you fascinated towards astrology, that you can just look at the chart, see third house, eighth house, and say, okay, this has not been done. This has not been done. This is what you need to perform. You do that, come back and you say, the life will change. This is the magic, because Lal Kitab is a heavily coded pending karma book. It is not the book for remedies. But people have turned it into a remedial book for some reason, I don't know. But this is what you need to look for. Third house. Also, this video, this week we are late regarding the video. I was supposed to release it on yesterday, because I was going to make out a technique. I made that video 6 times on how to predict a daily event. Like, you can look at the chart and say, this is what has happened yesterday, this is what has happened today. Like, just before the video, I called Darshanji as he's hunting for the new houses. And I said, did you get the money for the house? And he said, yes. Then I asked, was there a problem at the work? And the decision by take is taken by the senior and the decision is positive. And that also happened. Because that is a brilliant golden technique. And I wanted to give it out on YouTube, but somehow that technique does not want to come out because six times either there was a camera issue, mic issue, or some other issue came in. And I said, okay, leave it. Let's do something else. Maybe in the Q&A session, I will give that technique out. But anyhow, use that brilliant third house technique. Next video, I will bring out something new for you for that snapshot predictions. Something out of the Lal Kitab or some other principle. One of the other techniques which I wanted to reveal was how to see which particular transit is important for you and how to decode that when marriage will happen, job will happen, kids will happen, or any other time, any event from that technique. I think in the next few videos will that technique will also come out. But use this one. Make a comment in the comment section. I read almost all of the comments. I try to reply most of them. So like, subscribe, share. I hope you guys like the video. And the one thing I think which I forgot was, yes, the third house, whichever planet goes in third house at the age of 15, 27, 39, 51. I'm using the cycles of 12. There in the neighborhood, someone will die. That particular person, the signification of that particular person will die. Let's suppose someone had a Mars, so it means a young person will die. If someone is Saturn, the old person, Jupiter, a very knowledgeable person. Use the signs as well. But first of all, look at the birth ritual. See who came at your doorstep when you were born, because that's a person standing at your door asking for something. I hope you like the video. Thanks for all your support. Like, share, subscribe the channel. Thank you. Bye.